Mauro Forte is going to meet Francesco Grandelli. And we're going to see. This looks like a very promising matchup. Francesco Grandelli, 15-1-1, only 3 KOs. He likes to go the distance, and it's very hard to finish him. He was fighting for IBU European Union Fedor title. And he's the former vacant World Boxing Council International Silver Fedor title owner who split decision Dries Bellotti. He outworked Antonio Rodriguez, Christian Tavares. Yeah, he knocked out Antonio Rodriguez, sorry. But Nicola Cipolletta also lost for vacant Italy Fedor title from him, which is awesome. He defeated Emiliano Salvini too. So this guy is very good when it comes to preserving gas tank and when it comes to technical long tactical wars too. So Mauro Forte is gonna have a very hard time. 16-0-1, 6 KOs for Mario Forte. He's a southpaw fighter, more defensive. But Grandelli also likes to throw 1-2, then stop and continue to move. I predict a very technical battle, and Forte has great victories over the likes of Christian Narvaez, Ortiz Pardal, Michael Popeau, and he's the former vacant International Boxing Federation International Fedor title owner. I got to say, this looks to me like a very long war. I kind of have a feeling this one goes the distance. Grandelli defeated bigger names. Ruiz Belotti, according to my thoughts, he's a real beast. Like, I really believe Ruiz Belotti is a demolisher, great fighter. And if you ask me, this will be a very long matchup. I don't expect an early stoppage. I expect a long war until the last dying breath. I have a feeling this will go for impressive 12 rounds. This will be outsmarting. Think it's gonna be a very close decision, maybe even a split decision, but I say this fight goes the distance. Can't pick a side here.